Hello.
Yes, and then there is him.
You're not a boy at all.
I might be a boy.
Who are you?
What are you? Wait here, keep guard. If anyone comes, just tell them you're a lord or something.
I am a lord. I'm Viscount Tewksbery.
Lord Tewksbery, champion of change and progress. A man taught to the noblest cause.
Shall we stick together?
Do you trust me?
You have to help me.
If you need help.
I do not. This is why you are to say nothing. Get out of this carriage.
Ow!
I need you to teach me to dance.
Teach you to dance? When?
Teach me to dance now. Don't look at me like that. I need your help. So?
What?
Thank you. You're an incompoop. You're an incompoop.
How's that useless boy of yours? I hear he's doing good work.
He is. You're supposed to say thank you.
For what?
You are quite the eligible bachelor.
Don't believe all you read.
Tewksbery!
This is the most essential.
Oh,
no eyes for anyone. The woman I would be most interested
in. What are they doing with those fans?
Sending messages. Saying everything that is for pleasure.
I'm not ready to die at all, and I was going to before I met you. You're a good man.
I'm a man. I'm not a boy. I'm a man.
You're a man when I tell you you're a man. Please, Tewksbery.
Then thank you, Enola Holmes, for helping me here.
Listening.
Say, did you understand what I didn't say?
Yes! You were saying that you... That message you sent me with the fan at the ball, what did it mean?
It means I love you.
What's her name? Cicely? She would make you an excellent wife.
Enola, I'm concerned only for you.
And you're on a note.
Tewksbery, it's alright.
Enola, I was concerned for you. Fine. Can you teach me to fight?
What? Right now? In a carriage?
Did I not teach you to dance in 5 minutes in a bathroom? The police are pursuing you and we have much to talk on.
No!
Ow!
Ow! Make the counterpunch. I love you too. You're not rid of me yet, Viscount Tewksbery, Marquess of Bazalweather.
That's your boy has learned how to fight.
He's not my boy.
And you are a coward.
How dare you speak to a lady like that? You are a disgrace, sir.
And yet you still hold my arm.
And yet I still hold your arm.